Welcome back to another episode of Respawn Plays Empyrion. This is Season 2, Episode 14. Last episode. What did I do last episode? Last episode I built a very inefficient mining vehicle. I edited at the beginning of the video, I edited in a description of a very efficient mining vehicle. Looked in the forums, everybody said this one is awesome. This is called the Lady Big, if you want to download it from the workshop. And I took a couple of pointers. It's very streamlined. It's all very similar shapes. It's a smooth, smooth ship. There's not a lot of places for things to get caught. So, enclosed my driller. And I put some machine guns on it because why the hell not? This thing is quite a bit larger. I don't know if it actually mines any faster, but it's quite a bit larger. You actually have to get into it via a door, and then, just because sometimes it's hard when it's over to get in and out of that door, I put another hatch on the top. this is not what I was going for when I first designed this ship, but hey, it gets the job done. There you go. This is my miner, which I haven't decided what to name yet. I have to name all these ships eventually. But anyway, the stats are all still the same. I just added a bunch of extra blocks, streamlined it, and put a bunch of glass so I could actually see what I'm doing. I probably could have put another door on this side, but I want to at least be able to look out one window, right? So anyway, that's what it is. It was actually incredibly successful for me, mining out of Promethium stock, to the point where I built two more constructors so I could build a bunch of large Promethium fuel packs. I've got a lot of fuel now. Or I even got some hydrogen fuel because I was building it for whatever. I've got a lot of fuel. I'm no longer worried there. I even got a bunch here. So, alright, fuel's not an issue anymore. I don't know why I'm so powering my ship to be a hydrogen, except for the fact that I have it. So what are we going to do today? Well, even though I keep promising and saying that we're going to go take on the Zeno Armory Mark I, I actually don't want to take it on yet. I want to go to the Abaondoned Factory. And this is based on a comment from one of the viewers, Button Pusher. He made a comment on one of my other videos. I think it was episode 10, maybe episode 9. He mentioned something about there being able to get some power coils at the Abaondoned Factory. We're going to go there today and get those power coils. More power coils means we can build more auto miners. More auto miners means less work actually mining. I moved one off of here. They're really pretty good on Promethium right now. I moved over to Magnesium so that way I can build more bullets. And I'm pretty good on Iron right now, but I might swap them. T3's there, T1's there. So yeah, whatever. We're gonna go over here. Let me, before we go, hop off on mode 2. Hop off on some food. Some dino stew. I did just put it back in there. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna take the big boy, because when I discovered it, there were some drones flying around it, so there may still be some drones. So, let's go. My food in the fuel tank. Or in the fridge, I guess. Hey, there we go. Alright. See you there. Here it is. Any drones? Nope. Doesn't look like it. Alright. So So I haven't done any YouTubing. I don't know. Haven't done any YouTubing. Haven't done any looking for videos on YouTube. Don't know anything about this facility. I just know from discussion that there is lots of waste material. But this is a place for a source for power coils. I can get power coils here. And that's what we're really looking for. Doing this sweep around the outside first to see what's here. Nothing scary. And nothing to loot, so it's not like the, it's definitely a different kind of, dungeon from the, like the drone base where there's, you know, containers outside and spawners outside. This thing's abandoned, which means, I don't know what we're gonna find inside. We're going this way. Do we go in, there's another door here. I keep hearing things screeching in the night, but I don't know if they're outside the base or inside the base. Just gonna make sure, do a check of all my weapons, make sure everything's all loaded up. I'm gonna go in this way first. Alright, this is already kinda creepy. Oh yeah, that screeching's definitely coming from inside this base. Anything here yet? But I'll reload while we're here. While I'm reloading, let's do a little scouting. So there's some containers there. We'll scout them later, or we'll check them out later. Loot them, whatever. Just like some of our other, just like some of the other stuff, we'll do all the real looting. Later. Take a peek and see what's here. But catch the loot on the back end. Interesting, it didn't complete reloading when I hit the drone. Okay. Or when I activated the drone. Oh, nice. That looks interesting. He looks friendly. It's not, no, that's not our core though. So let's get our laser rifle out here. Pick up the spotter. The alien assassin. Am I hitting the spotter, or am I hitting him? Alright. Let's get ahead with our drone again. See what we can find. See the only baddie in here. It looks like it. Alright. Keep going. Those are turrets in there, aren't they? Turrets get me every time, but they didn't get me this time. What's the deal? Why aren't they firing? Interesting. Okay. Well, we'll take the shells. We don't need that ammo right now. Oh yeah, there's some baddies in there. Some of those guys, whatever the heck they're called. Switch here. Those are definitely nightmares. Very nightmarish looking creatures. Any more? Nope, another door. Okay. Still find it interesting that you can loot corpses with the drone, but you can't loot containers with the drone now. Kinda. Everybody wonders what goes into design decision like that, right? Why some but not others? On the other side. Oh yeah, more nightmares. Good. That's lots of fun. Why did it... Those shells there. That makes no sense to me. Whatever. Another one to spawn. Anybody else? All right, what else is here? Some more containers. Those look like decorative blocks. Oh, I'm hearing generator now. Is this... That goes somewhere. Alright. Reload while we're at it. What do we got? Let's take more shotgun shells. The rest we'll come back and get later. Two? No, two more sniper rifle. We'll come back and get the rest of that later. Oh, nice. We get to go through some sewer tunnels. That's always fun. Let's reload this before we go. What I did not bring with me was... explosive charges. That was definitely an oversight on my part. I also didn't bring any more ammo for that thing. I might save the rest of that for later. Excuse me. What am I doing? Why am I not scouting with my drone? The fact that my drone is spawning behind me. Looks familiar. I wonder if I watched a video at some point that I forgot about. Oh, look at that. Hey, you're still alive. Alright. I learned my lesson a little bit in the drone base about scouting ahead. And it's something I definitely try to do a little more often now. Oh, that's wonderful. What's down there? That's gonna be fun. About now is when I wish I'd brought some explosive charges. Alright. So let's see here. What do we got down here in this? Got a nightmare. Whew. Got some big ass guns that look like they might be ready to knock myself. Can I fly by them? Nope. Alright. I gotta figure out a way past those. Let's go back up. We're gonna go back to the other door, see where it takes us. See if we can maybe see if the core's up that way. I somehow doubt it. I think we're gonna have to find a way past those bad boys somehow. I really wonder why these turrets are not shooting. I guess I shouldn't look a gift horse in the mouth, but I feel like they should be shooting at me right about now. Let our stamina recharge for a little bit. Mm-hmm. on the main power first. Really? I should be putting this rubber even there. And then we'll put those in because I don't want to carry them around. So, turn the lights off. I had a discussion with somebody about power usage on these things. I'm noticing that when I switch off my thrusters, they are not... Actually, my power left and power usage is not changing at all. I don't know if that's a bug or if they have changed the coding such that you don't actually... such as you don't actually use fuel when you're sitting idle. Makes some level of sense, right? Alright. According to this, we got 4 hours of power left. It just sits idle here. So I'm gonna let it sit idle and run the fridge. So, this door lays behind door number two. Grab some food real quick. May as well stay topped off. Alright. Get out of my face. Guess I walked right into that. So, scouting. Let's see what's here. Deco blocks. Generators. I don't know if I take out all those generators, if they will, open up the rest of the base. Doesn't matter, right? Because there's nothing up here except for stuff to loot. I don't think I can take out the generators or not. Alright, so what do we do here? Decision time. Obviously, we gotta go down. But. Is there a good way or a bad way? Or do we just go for it? And hope those guns don't just tear us to shreds. Looks like those guns aren't tearing us to shreds for some reason. I don't think we're gonna get that lucky. Down that hole. Call me crazy. I also hear what sounds like a golem of some sort. That kind of sighing sound? Pretty sure that's the giant robot that we fought. The same giant robot we fought in, Yep. That didn't take long. Pretty sure it's the same giant robot we fought in the other, base. So, I just wish I could see if there's a way to run past it. I don't really want to die right now. I have to fly all the way back over here. Out. Not shooting at me yet. There's more to it. There's the little fan-looking things. Ooh. Okay. Maybe we can just run. The shotgun, because it's less aiming involved. I think this is, it's just where we go for it. And we run around. I hope that... Right! That did not go as planned. How do we take those things out? I don't know. Oh, that's nice. On me into the ground. Alright, we're going to take a break here. I need to go hit the head, get some refreshments, and then we're going to have to fly another ship over there and try to figure out how to get past those giant guns. Maybe we take out the generators. Maybe that'll do it. I'll be back. And, well, we were almost back, and then I just remembered I didn't have any shotgun ammo. I don't think I need to make that much. That's 500 rounds. So, here's the deal. I think what we're going to do is we're going to load up the mini pod, or load up in the mini pod. We're going to fly that over there. And then we're going to see if we can blow. I'm bringing some explosive packs, which I should have brought with me before. Should have gone back to get some, too. Let's see if we can blow a hole above the turrets. They shouldn't be able to track us from above. And maybe we can place a. Oh, but man. So. Again, I'm worried about whether or not I can retrieve my pack, but I wonder if I can maybe retrieve it with the drone. I want my stuff, basically. That's what it comes down to. You know, everything, with the exception of the laser rifle, everything was T2, so I can always rebuild it, but I hate to have to do that. And it just seems like a waste, right? We're gonna let one more of these run. We're gonna take 50 shells and then we're just gonna go. It's probably not gonna be enough, but we got a lot of other ammo. Let's reload this bad boy. Alright. Take two. On the abandoned mine. Little dog, you're fighting by. Show me your soul much more. Back, but my backpack just popped up. So, this occurred to me on the way over here. What I should have done is I should have brought a multi-tool with me in this loadout, so that I can deconstruct this ship and put it right back into the constructor. This thing's still running? Yeah. So I can deconstruct the ship and put it right back in the constructor and have it building while I wait. But whatever. It is yet another lesson learned. Let's hope these things don't shoot at me this time. Nope, they don't. Okay, good. I didn't bring anything for stamina. So my backpack. Please tell me it did not just disappear. Okay, cool. Disappeared from that angle. That's weird. I hope it didn't disappear, because that would really suck. Oh no, it's still there. Alright, so we're gonna see if we can figure out how far back those guns are. See if we can count. They just turn, try tracking 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so there's two in between each of these black, each of these dark gray stripes. So, two, three dark gray stripes, which means that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9. So 9 blocks this way. Over, but I'm gonna take a guess and I'm gonna put one right here. What? No. Really? Don't tell me I can't blow up. Maybe because it was a curved surface. Maybe it was a glitch. You gotta be kidding me. Possible? They just have a lot of hit points? Or is it just a glitch in general? Fuck me. We might try placing another couple again. But let me just see if I can do this without getting shot. No, I can't. We're gonna try placing all these at this point. Because why not? It may just be that these are really, really high strength. I think we're making a dent, but are we making a big enough dent? Oh. All right. Here's the question. Can I fly down there? I miscalculated. Fuck you and your other object in spawn. I fly down there and place one on the guns without them tracking me? Did eventually track me, but what if I stay up? Are they shooting each other though? Are they destroying each other? That's the real question. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Woo! Reload. Wow. Okay. That was difficult. And scary. Those guns are right there. And I fly her over here. I'm hoping they'll just shoot each other. Their tracking isn't that great. Really? Can I loot my backpack? Right, fuck it. We're gonna see if we can find the core. I really want. Sentry guns. Not get that one from that corner. That's another one. Hate that delay. Yep, I'm taking damage. Long distance, hard to get the cursor exactly on it because it's such a small target. I knew I should have brought sniper rifle. Got one there. Okay. Right, need to use a big one. So we're down here. I hear guys screeching. Which way to the core? Down there some more? Definitely some stuff back here. But we'll take a look at that later. I want to get my backpack still, which is close. Spawner for something right there. But nothing there. Oh, now they're up. Okay, good. They still can't climb. Interesting little glitch when you hold down the zoom while reloading, it zooms back in at an angle. Alright, core in here maybe? Hopefully. Alright, load the slow cycle time shotgun. Whoops, that's right. Different gun, so different number of shots to take out the door. I want to take out the spawners first. Woo! You guys aren't going to follow me up the stairs. Two more. Nope. More than two. Three more. All right. Sorry if I'm a little quiet. Again, there's stuff's getting kind of intense here. I still don't know where the core is. But that looks like something I want to see. That might be something very nice. And that room looks relatively clear. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm hoping there's something in there that I can use to help my case while I'm here. No, but it's good stuff, just not a weapon. Again, I'm hoping the core is in here, maybe? Another fucking gun. Wow. Alright. So it looks like I should be able to get the cover here. Then what? Where do I go after that? Is it possible to get by it? It is. There's a door there. Can I... Woo-hoo-hoo! Can I blow it up? Nope. What about the ceiling? Nope. Come on. Track me. Not that quickly. Oh, I can't place with a drone? Okay. Well, here we go. No, I'm back here. Nope. Alright. You gonna turn my way? Yes! You did. Place. Run away. I might get too close to that. Woo! Boy, that was intense. Okay. My heart is beating fast. I will say I'm glad I didn't use all my explosive packs up trying to get to my backpack. However, let me make sure. Alright. There's some guys in this next room. And I gotta make sure I can take them out. Because I have nowhere to retreat to. Wow, these things take a lot of shots. Anything good in here? I checked these already, didn't I? Sorry. The deeper I go in this thing... Excuse me. The deeper I go in this thing, the more nervous I get about my prospects of getting out of here. Do some oxygen while I'm here. I did not bring any food down with me. That would suck if I starved to death. I'd have to sprint out, I guess, if, I think I gotta be getting close to the end. Right? Maybe? Oh, come on. Really? See anything in that room? Really? More you guys? Ah, Jesus. At this point, I think I've given up any hope of ever getting back to my backpack. Unless the core is in here. Is this a shortcut? I don't know. This is just a trap. I guess I'm not getting through that. Alright, more labyrinth. Oh, man. Don't Don't want to use my last explosive pack on this. I'm really short on shotgun rounds. Yeah, but you know what? I'm doing it anyway. There we go. Fuck! Didn't realize I was out of ammo. Or, didn't realize I had to reload. Whatever, there's never anything in those. I'm not gonna bother looting them. By the way, there's a single player mission, I think. Alright, I don't want to look at that too much while I'm here in the middle of all this. Alright, what do we got? Labyrinth looking area, I hear generators. Alright, some more you guys clustered around nothing. I'm loaded. I'm gonna die of hunger down here, aren't I? There's that room. How deep does this rabbit hole go? This is crazy. Did not expect this thing to be this deep. In fact, I would actually go to say that this is definitely more, probably the most intense dungeon I've done so far in this game. You get stuck in the corner. Apparently. Give me some food or some ammo or something I can use right the fuck now. No. Good stuff, but nothing I can use right now. Alright, let's see what's down here. It's too low for me to spawn my drone. Ceiling is. Okay. Let's go. What is down here at the bottom? Another door. And I feel like there's a golem down there of some sort. Let's go over here. Those guys are spawning in. That's fun. All right. Running low on ammo. We'll be able to take these guys out courtesy of the elevator, but running low on ammo, running low on food. Actually, oxygen is going to run out first, though. Can't eat any of those parts, can I? No. These guys might drop some raw meat. Which, as bad as it sounds, I could eat the raw meat and then I could heal myself with health packs. Not an ideal situation, but. Let's spawner. Alright, so if I eat raw meat, it'll give me food, but it will kill. That's more of these assassins first. Man. The shells in this thing. Alright, what do we got? What's up ahead? Cargo container that I can't open. Maybe it'll have something useful, like some ammo or T2 shotgun, 12.7mm bullet, which I can't use. T2 shotgun, though, I could use. I don't have any ammo for it, but it should have. Wait, it should come with some ammo in it. Right? Okay, yeah, it does come with. Fuck me. Still can't change weapons in the middle of a reload. Man, low on ammo. I am hitting him, right? Should be able to hit him. All right. Did I get him? Cheap, I know, but gotta use what I'm given. Speaking of management, I'm exercising resource management at this point. I'm low on ammo, and I'm low on food. Oh, nice. I'll take all that, please. Multi-tool will be handy for checking health on blocks that I might be trying to shoot out. So I want to leverage one of the T2 shotguns. Sure. I have some extra ammo here. Nice. Obviously, there's a nut over here. Need it. That's the problem with using the pistol to take these out. Right? Alright, fuck it. Sounds like there's a lot of fucking nightmares over there too. That's the worst part. Can I at least take out this spawner? Why? Alright, what's ahead of us? Please be a core. Please be a core. Another spawner. But, okay, another spawner, but it's... Fuck me, it's spawning more on me. Alright, we're gonna use one of these bad boys. Yeah, I know, I have an open wound. I also need to take this thing out. No stamina. Yep. Is there core in here? Ho, 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 ho. Right, lots of alien assassins. That's probably the direction of the core. That door. That door. I'm going this way because there's cargo containers. Maybe, just maybe, there's food that I can use. That ship or hell, that definitely pistol. Or ammo? Food or ammo? That's all I'm looking for. Oh. Forge myself on food here. Sniper rifle. I do have bullets for the sniper rifle. I'll put my T1 shotgun for that. Drill, multi-tool, multi-charge. Sure. A shotgun, assault rifle. That's fine. Why do you take this? I've never used a sniper rifle before, but I might be able to use it to breach doors. I'm gonna leave that there for now, I don't need that anymore. What's this at? 68. So, sniper rifle. Take a shot. To that now. 62. Not nearly enough to get me through that door, that's for sure. I might be able to use a sniper rifle to take out some of those bad guys once I get through the door. Down off there. Oh fuck me. Of course I'm out of ammo. So I have. Alright, I got one mag of this. That's it. And there's a lot of those guys. The sound of it. Maybe I can take out. Well, that's useless now. I can take out the spawner with this. But you know what? Brave then. I'm gonna go in bravely and do the shotgun. Is there a ledge there? Feels like there should probably have been something there. Alright. What's this at? 75 out of 80. Shot at it. Puts it down to 73, so it does 2? Oh my god. 2 damage? So 73 divided by 2, that means 36 shots. The pistol. We're doing it, because we gotta conserve ammo. So, 3 mags. Not expecting him to come out. We're not expecting that to happen just yet. Alright, whatever. Get your head down. Stop climbing the walls. Alright, another one. Come here. Nope. Stop climbing the walls. So at this point, I'm accepting the fact that I'm probably going to die down here from something. Just from what? I think that shotgun is done. I'm out of ammo for the sniper rifle. Yeah, that shotgun is done. Get it back out of my inventory so I don't accidentally reload it. We need to take out the spawner. I hate using shotgun ammo, but I feel like it's a better use of shotgun ammo right now. Oh man, good stuff. Just, how the hell am I gonna get out of here? Take out these spawners. Gotta do it. Gotta use the ammo for it. Alright. Core's gotta be in there. Gotta be. Good stuff. If the core's not in here, then, then I'm just basically fucked, aren't I? That's not gonna do anything. It's a hardened steel block. Here, symbol. Right, can't do anything there. I suppose the rotate will work on it. No. All right. Last one. Nope. That's it. Their core? Yes. All right. Next object. I'm not out of the woods yet. Next goal is go back and get my backpack if I can. I'm gonna run out of stamina here shortly. I don't hear any more enemies. So I might be in the clear. If my backpack is still there. Maybe. Maybe not. But it's not the end of the world. It's just a crappy situation. It would be my luck. This thing would still be on. Nope. I do still keep hearing that large sighing sound, which I thought was the golem. Maybe it's a golem outside. Or maybe there's a golem here somewhere that I just haven't encountered yet. Stamina rebuild. I think my backpack is despawned, unfortunately. Which means I lost my epic laser rifle, which sucks. Just find out. Yep, it's gone. That's alright. Not the end of the world. I like that gun too. That was a sad thing. Alright, I'm low on O2. Don't have a T2. Don't have my T2 multi-tool. Which is going to make this a lot easier to salvage. So I think this is where I fly back home. And build another T2 multi-tool. Yeah, everything's off. Yep, we own the base now. Wow. Guys, that was pretty rough. I really didn't think I was going to make it. I was sure I was going to die of O2, lack of O2, or die from a gun, or something. But, I don't know. She did it. Alright. Alright, so I need a T2 multi-tool. I don't need it, but it's gonna make this a lot easier. I'm gonna fly this back, just because it's more economical. And, yeah, so, alright guys. I don't think there's a need to see me salvage everything. I will, you know what, there's gonna be some good salvage. There's some good containers that I haven't even looked at yet because I haven't had the time. So I'm gonna pause the video here, and I'll come back in. I'll cut back in whenever I find the good salvage. Alright, so come back to the base. I'm pretty well loaded out. Yeah, got a good cache of weapons with me. I'm in good shape. I came back to the base. I keep hearing that sighing sound. And like I said, I think that's the sound of the golem, aka giant robot thing, and I think it may be in here somewhere still. Somewhere. So what we're gonna do, we know there's something behind here, right? Symbol. So, is he hiding back here? Is he stuck in a wall? I don't know. So, what's in here though? 50 cal, T2 shotgun. Maybe we'll take that stuff. But is it possible that there's still one enemy left? I don't know. I haven't seen him, but I keep hearing him. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna keep the recording, and if I see anything interesting, hopefully it will. I'll catch it on tape. All right. So here's our very rare container. It does include Autominer Core, which is good, Racket Turret, T2 Fuel Tank, and Advanced Constructor. All good stuff. And we'll take the container too, because why not? Yeah, you hear that? Just heard the sound again. I don't know if I'm just going to get pwned by an enemy any minute now that I don't see. So I'm also... Deconstruct actually worked there. Disassemble, rather. I want to do Deconstruct. So this is when you get the philosophy. With the new gun, you can actually do disassemble, so deconstruct. For most of this stuff, I have no reason to want. Most of the stuff at this point I can build on my own, right? Some of these things like laser turret alien, I don't think I could, but I don't know that I want to. I'd rather have the component parts. Which, really? I would have thought for sure I'd get some. I would have thought that for sure I would get some, I'm sorry, I'm blanking here. I would have thought for sure that I would have gotten some power cores from that. Alright, here's our rare container. ATM. Alright, we'll do something with that. Armored door blocks, nice. Large T1 generator, another auto miner core. All good stuff. We'll take the container too. Alright, here's another rare container. We've already been in this one. We'll take what's left in there. Just some rockets and some stuff. We already got T2 weapons out of those. Nice, so that is a great shortcut. Wow. Wish I would have had more explosive packs. Well, then again, if I had more explosive packs, I would have probably blown that out as well. But it looks like you can blow. You you can blow that wall out, you can come in here, you'll be above everybody, and you'll be able to take out the bad guys, take out the enemies without much problem. Let's see, we got a very rare container here. Pulse laser, nice. Plasma turret, nice. Warp drive, nice. Don't have to build one. Automator core, all good stuff. This is the last very rare. Railgun, hover engine, gold ingot. Take all that. So I think that's it for the rare loot. Nope, that's right. One more. I knew there was one more. Yeah, because I remember seeing the repair base. So again, auto miner core, minigun turret, warp drive tank, artillery turret. Nice. You can't build that without some of the exotic minerals, and a repair bay. Again, all good stuff to take. So I think something else worth noting, if you take this base on your own, you can get up here. There's some catwalks so you can clear out the enemies in this room from above. They definitely included some easier ways to get by. I just wasn't aware of them. All right, we're going to take a look at something here real quick. So these are the turrets that basically fuck my world. So if I wanted to come down here, I wanted to come down behind them, where would I need to blow? Alright, this hallway. This hallway is basically right above where you need to be. So if you get to this corner, that up, that's gonna make it hard to get through. You get to this corner, so you come down the main stairs, you get to this corner, you blow, you fall down the corridor behind the big plasma turrets. You can keep on going. That's the way to avoid these. The other one, I think you can just run by. They got some other good stuff here. Another large T1 generator. Got some of the more nice. Got some more exotic minerals. Come back for the rest of those. And we're going to just make sure there's nothing hidden back here. Ooh, there is. Would you look at that? Nice. 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 Epic assault rifle. I'll take that. That's really awesome. I'm not going to take it just yet because I don't have the room for it. You know what? We're going to swap it with some cables. I like that epic assault rifle. That is awesome. So there's some more rare loot for you. That's your ultra rare, right? Yep, ultra rare. Nice. So don't forget to come and clear behind those. You can also get to them from above, it looks like. We can do some looking to see if we can figure out where they are. In fact, we might even check, make sure that there's not any other hidden stuff from up above. All right. So, so it looks like you can maybe actually get to that epic container. I can see it right there. I think you can maybe get to it if you want to come in from this way. I'm not sure, you know, you'll have to be careful about how you blast, but you should be able to blast in and get that. So I didn't hear that sound anymore. That sounded like a golem of some sort, so he may have actually been outside. And I just didn't see him at all. I think this is actually a good place to stop the video. At this point, it's just going to be me running around salvaging everything I can salvage. I don't have room for to get any food. So yeah, at this point, it's just going to be salvaging everything else. It's all pretty basic stuff. I saw the most of the good stuff already. So, hey, here's my usual sign up here. If you like this video, hit the little thumbs up button down there. If you like this kind of content, subscribe. I'm going to keep doing it for a while, at least, until I get bored with the game again, right? So for now, that was you're watching Respawn Plays Empyrion. This is Season 2, Episode something. I'm not going to tell you the wrong episode name this time. I think it was 14, but in case it wasn't, I'm going to just say I'm not going to tell you that. Yeah, that's it for now. Thanks for watching, and have a good night.